Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today we're going to add in a homing sensor to our L1800, actually 1390. We go to bchtechnologies.com and we search for the word homing. This sensor detects if your printhead is parked. Parked, I mean, is parked at the capping station, which also means the printer is not printing. So by default, there's no electricity coming through this red wire. Or you say, when it's not printing, I'm not on. Oh, by the way, in the middle, you can see there's another silver connector. That's a reserve connector that when the printer is not printing, that connector is on. So you can actually drive in multiple devices with this sensor. So today we're going to do a quick modification and put it on a vacuum platform. And this printer is L1800. The printhead is leaving the camping station. You can hear that. That's noise of the vacuum platform turned on. And again, so when it returns, the vacuum platform turned off. Today I only do a vacuum platform, but you can do it all sorts of things. For example, sometimes you don't want the ink pump to be on when you're printing. So you can run your pump wire through the reserve connector, which the electricity is on when it's parked, and you can run the both devices at the same time. So today we'll work on this 1390 printer, WICS DTF. And this printer has a manual adjustable speed vacuum platforms. I don't know if you can hear over the noise of a mixer. Let's see how it works. The top two wires are from the power supply, and the bottom two is a positive negative to the motor. So we'll pick the wire goes to the motor. Really doesn't matter if you cut the red wire or the black wire. Okay, I'll just pick the red wire to cut. And the wire stripper. If you don't have a stripper at home, I can show you how to do it with a cigarette lighter. We're going to slide the shrinked tubes on one of the wire. Those two shrink tubes are included in your package. And we connect two wires, slide the tube on it, and apply some heat. You can have a hair dryer or something. Also, it doesn't matter you connect black first or red first. Here's how you strip a wire without a stripper. And then we connect the black wire. Okay, now the power to the motor has to run through our sensor now. And so we slide the printhead to the left a little bit. And we put the sensor down. And that's it. You don't need a glue, you don't need anything. Of course, if you want to glue it, glue it. There's a roller on the sensor, and when your capping station is parked, it should push that wheel all the way in. Okay, let's try it. So first, we turn to our preferred vacuum power, and now off, and when we're printing, it's on, and when it finishes printing, it's off. So you can hook up with many devices as you want, as long as they are on the same power. For example, 12 volt to 12 volt and 24 volt to 24 volt. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.